गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, हाउ आर यू ऑल? टुडे इज 13/4/2020। टुडे इज मंडे। दिस इज योर इंग्लिश क्लास एंड आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट अवर टुडेज लेक्चर। टेक आउट योर लर्नर्स बुक एंड ओपन पेज नंबर 168। लर्नर्स बुक पेज नंबर 168। लुक हियर, आवर टॉपिक इज व्हिच फिश लिव इन coral reef. Yesterday we learned about coral reefs. Now we will learn which fish live in coral reef. We will learn about the fishes which live in coral reefs. Okay, let's open page number 168. You can see this text in on your book. Okay, let's start it. Which fish live in coral reefs? Many of the world's most colorful fish live amongst the corals. What? World's most colorful fish live there in coral reef. Okay, many fish travel in huge schools of the same fish, means they travel in a group. Okay, this helps to keep them safe from predators who want to eat them. That here is written that they travel in a group, so it prevent them, it save them, it secure them from other animals who can eat them. Okay, so this is about which fish means how's the fish live in coral reef. These fish are very colorful. Okay, so let's read first fish, that is parrotfish. Okay, I'll show you a picture of parrotfish. Look here, this is a parrotfish. Okay, this is a close image of parrotfish. Let's start reading about parrotfish. Parrotfish teeth grow to look like a parrot's beak. You can see in the picture, it looks like a parrot beak. Okay, parrotfish need their tough teeth because they feed on the hard coral shells that make up the reef. Why their teeth are very tough? Because they have to eat that hard shells, hard coral shells, which make coral reef. So they have to eat them. Therefore, their teeth are very hard. So look at another fish, that is angelfish. You can see the picture of angelfish. Now let's start reading about angelfish. Angelfish eat soft sponges. What eat? Soft sponges, jellyfish, and some of the softer corals. What did she eat? What she eat? She eat soft sponges, jellyfish, and some of the softer corals. They can grow up to 45 centimeter, means 18 inches long. Angelfish are very colorful, but they can hide amongst the many colored corals on a reef. They are very colorful and they are hide. Where they hide? They hide among the many colored corals. So it's normal that we can't see them, because we know corals are made of many colors. Coral reef is also very colorful, and this is very, angelfish is also very colorful, and this fish hide where? Between the corals. Okay, between coral reefs. So it is little difficult to see this fish. Okay, so this is it. This is this we read on this page. We read two fish, parrotfish and angelfish. Okay, now turn your page and look at page number 170. Now look at page number 170. Okay, you can see this text on this on your book. Yes. Okay, let's start reading about this. I will show you pictures and then you will read from here. Okay, first is sponge. Our first picture is sponge. You can see sponge here. Now we will read about it. There is only, means it's not a complete text, not in complete sentences. There is only highlights about this. Okay, only direct information is written on this page, and we will read only information. Okay, so it is not in sentences, proper sentences. So read it. Been around for a long time, it means it is around the coral reefs from a long time. Okay, for a long time, over 5,000 different sponges. how many are there? Around over 5,000 means in the world, over 5,000 different sponges are there in the world under the sea. Okay, stays in one place, it means they don't move. Water flows through it. Okay, water can flow in it, through it. Okay, move can, water can move through it. Because you can see this coral reef is like a cube, so water can move through it. Okay, so different shapes. Now we will read how many shapes are there of sponges, because we know over 5,000 different sponges are there, so they can be in different shapes. So which different shapes? Cones, tubes, fans, blobs, cups. So these are different shapes of sponges. Okay, so next, young fish hide in it, means very small fish hide in it. Animal, not plant. It's an animal, it's not a plant. Okay, sponge is an animal, not a plant. Now you understand about sponge. Now we read little information about next, that is octopus. What is that? Octopus, look at the picture of octopus. Very cute octopus I showed you. Yes, okay. It has 8 arms, hides in cracks in rocks. Where it hides? In the cracks, in when rocks have cracks, so it is hide inside that cracks. Eat fish and other creatures. What did he eat? What did this animal eat? He eat fish and other creatures like grass maybe. Squirts black ink when attacked. It convert into eels and sharks attack it. What can eat them? Eels and sharks. They eat octopus. Okay. Darts out of den to catch fish. I told you, na, they are hidden in cracks in the rocks. So when they have to catch fish, they dart out. Hunts at night. When they hunt? At night. Okay, this information we read about octopus. Now look at next. Sea anemone. Anemone. Sea anemone. Repeat after me. Sea anemone. It's little tricky word, so repeat after me. Anemone. Anemone. Say it, anemone. Okay, you can see the picture of anemone here. So what is anemone? And we will read few things about anemone here. Okay, read it. Looks like a flower. Jelly like creatures with no bones. It doesn't have any bones. Okay, it likes a jelly, means it moves here and there, right? Attaches to rocks and corals. Where it attaches? Attaches to rocks and corals. Has many stinging tentacles. Catches fish with poison tentacles. Tentacles are these jellies you can see that lines in it, na? Means what we could say, these are tentacles on anemone. Okay, like green and red strips there, na? These are tentacles. Okay, and they are very poisoned. Tentacles sway in the water. So this is about all few coral reef creatures. Okay, I hope you enjoy it, and they are very colorful, and we learn with 3 days we learn about coral reefs. So this is it. Now read this text. Okay, and what is your stick or draw any two coral reef creatures on your notebook and write any 5 sentences. You can take help from your book as well, as or you can search it, no problem. Okay, what you have to do, you can draw the pictures or you can stick on your notebooks any two coral reef creatures. Okay, and write 5 sentences about it. I think you must have fun in it, so enjoy it, enjoy your homework.